We need to calculate also how many balls in total, sorry, how many marbles in total we have. In any case, we have one chance of getting red marble times two chances of getting times 7 factorial divided by 3 factorial 7 minus, let me write in this way, 7 minus 3 factorial. First one, and probability of getting exactly one red, it is this one. So basically that's it. Thank you so much. See you guys in the next video.